This is Cynthia with Love and Data, where we discuss home automation and computers to enhance our lives and those around us. Today, I will show you how to set up a loved one's Echo Dot on Wi-Fi if they are away from home. This way, you can talk to them or drop in with them as if they're in your same home. Come on, I'll show you how it works. Well, we're here today waiting for my mom to come to the window because we're having what's called a window visit at her nursing home. And I'm wearing this lovely mask because I have my videographer here and I want to protect her as well as protect me. So we're waiting for mom to come to the window and we're just kind of getting things set up and kind of talking about why we're here. And I was telling my lovely videographer, Faith Ann, the reason is that my mom has lived with me for a long time. And it just got to the point where she needed more care than I could give. And it was a very hard decision for my family to make. But here we are, we're in the creme de la creme of the nursing homes here in Texas, Round Rock, Cedar Park area. And they know that this particular place is good. And it is known for having high quality care. So that makes me feel good. And I really want to set up the Alexa that we had set up at home. I want to set it up here so that we can talk to each other when we're in my home. And she can just say, Alexa, drop in Cynthia. Or I can say, Alexa, drop in Lyndia's room. And that way we can just talk to each other just like we're in the same house. It doesn't matter that we're 20 miles apart. It really doesn't. And so all we want to do today is set her up on her Wi-Fi network. And the way to set up an Echo Dot that's already on your home network, I wouldn't say it's easy, but there's really just one thing you need to do. You just need to change the Wi-Fi network. That's all it is. So I will walk you through how to do that. And luckily, I have the nursing home's Wi-Fi username and password. I can't say that without my voice breaking. Ugh. So my mom, Lyndia, owned her own dance studio for 25 years. And she is an amazing lady. And she taught girls from miles around our small town in Texas. And they would come from 50 miles away just to take lessons from Miss Lyndia.
We're glad to see you here tonight. I'd like to let you know that the kids work very hard to put on this production for you. And something that really makes them feel good and encourages them is applause. So if you see something you like or something that you think might be hard for someone that's 3 or 4 or 5 or 10 or 40 to do, let them know. You can applaud. We love that. It makes them feel good. We're going to get our show now. Sit back, relax, and enjoy.
And she taught ballet, tap, jazz, baton twirling, even fire baton twirling, gymnastics. She would help girls and some boys get ready for competitions. And she had an awesome business. And I know that so many of the kids that she taught are out there and were really touched by Miss Lyndia. It is. Normally, it's just me. I don't get emotional with myself. Like, oh, God, I'm making myself so emotional. I should probably get some of the stuff that I hate to do, which is like and subscribe.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Comment below if you hate doing that. My first three videos, I didn't do it very much, and that's probably why I don't have many subscribers. If you like this video, like it. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos like this, hit the subscribe button. Mama! Do you have your phone? Can you see her? I'm calling you. Speaker. Hello, how are you?
I'm good. Especially now that you're here.
I love you.
I love you, darling. You're so pretty. I don't care for your hat. No, I just need the Echo Dot. So we can do both of them if we move over there. Yeah, okay. We're going to move to the doors.
Okay. Do what you need to do.
Okay.
It's all about, they're gonna move. They're gonna move to the doors. Okay, so the main reason we're here is to set up your Echo Dot. Do you have it within reach? Ah, I see that. Okay, so go ahead and place it down on a table or a firm surface. This is where it is, okay. Okay, so I need to go to the Play Store. Okay. So I'm opening the Amazon Alexa app. And then I'm going to go to Devices. And then I was going to make sure I'm on Wi-Fi up here. No, I'm not. Let me click on Wi-Fi and make sure I'm on the nursing home's Wi-Fi. Okay, great. I am now connected to the nursing home's Wi-Fi. I'm going back to Alexa. So I did click on Devices. Now I'm going to click on, in the upper left-hand corner, Echo and Alexa. And then I'm scrolling down to Lyndia's room, and you can see right here it says offline. I'm gonna move your little L out of the way. Your little L is in the way on my phone. How rude. So it says here on the Wi-Fi network, it doesn't say that anything is associated with it, so I'm gonna click change. It says, is your Echo Dot plugged in and displaying an orange light? No, okay. You can just keep it down. You don't have to pick it up. So I'm gonna say no. Now it says press and hold the action button. And that's the button with a dot. Keep holding it until it turns orange. Perfect, it has an orange ring around it. Okay, continue. It says searching for the device. It says select your Amazon Echo. When the light on your Echo device turns from blue to orange, it is in setup mode. So it says available devices. It says Echo Dot JK4, which means nothing to me, but I think that's, that's probably the only Echo Dot that's in setup mode anywhere around us is probably yours. So I'm gonna click it. It says select your Wi-Fi network, and we are going to select the one that is for the nursing home, and I'm going to enter the password. Connecting your Echo Dot to Wi-Fi. Make sure your device is nearby, plugged in, and in pairing mode. Don't touch anything. It's in orange. Orange is pairing mode. Just don't touch anything. It says your Echo Dot is now connected. Okay, so put your Echo Dot down. Don't touch it. Don't touch it. Don't touch anything. Okay, so now it says for Lyndia's room, you're on this network. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to drop in. So say I'm at home. I'm in a different country. Say I'm at home. Okay, say I'm at home or in a different country and I can drop in on you. Let's see. Just chill. So I'm going to tap to talk to Alexa. Drop in. Come on. Oh, okay. I think it's because we're on a phone line. I'm going to hang up on you. Hanging up on you. Tap to talk to Alexa. Drop in Lyndia's room. Hello?
Yeah, now I can hear you.
Okay, so your Echo Dot has a green circle, right?
Right.
That means we are in a drop-in situation. So I could be at home or I could be anywhere in the world where I have Wi-Fi or cell service and I could drop in on you.
That is terrific. Is that all it took?
That's all it took. I don't know if that's all it took, but yeah, that's all it took.
Oh, I'm so happy. I am just getting so tech savvy.
You are getting tech savvy. You are getting tech savvy.
Oh, sweetie. It wouldn't happen if you weren't such a smarty pants and know so much about so many things.
Well, I want you to know that I love you.
Oh.
And you can drop in on me anytime. I will either be in office or I'll be in Cynthia's room.
Great. Great. So all my commands are drop in Cynthia's room or drop in office.
Correct. And guess what else? You know that
what?
You know Aunt, that I helped Aunt Cynthia set up her Echo Dot?
Yes.
Okay, guess Mom, you can put the phone down because right now you have it up to your ear, but we're not talking through the phone. We're talking through the Echo. We're talking through the Echo Dot, not the phone.
Okay.
I'm talking through the phone to your Echo Dot. Anyway, I was going to say that since I set up Aunt Cynthia's Echo Dot, guess what? She can drop in on you also. And you can drop in on her also. Anybody who has an Echo Dot can do this.
How do I get, what is my command to drop in on Cynthia?
Oh, that's a different video. One step at a time.
That sounds more like my speed. This is so neat.
This is neat. I love you.
I love you, darling.
Are they
Thank you so much for coming.
Are they taking good care of you?
They're taking excellent care of me. Everybody is so nice and they're so sweet to me.
You look cute.
It's wonderful seeing you. And
you too.
I'm so glad you got this done.
and that you'll be, now you're still holding, oh, you don't have an Echo Dot.
I don't know, this phone works like an Echo Dot.
Oh, okay.
Because I have the because I have the Amazon Alexa app on the phone.
So when I get back to my room, all I have to do is just plug this back in?
Oh, that's all you have to do. Just plug it back in. And it will be ready to go.
That's fantastic. That is super fantastic.
And we'll try this out later tonight, okay?
That sounds wonderful.
Okay.
Thanks again for doing this.
You're welcome. My pleasure. I love you.
Love you. You be careful.
Yes, ma'am. Okay. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay. Tell me in the comments below any ideas that you have that you could use an Echo Dot to communicate with your loved ones who are not with you. If they're in a nursing home or if they're in a different part of the country or world, let me know in the comments because I'd be really interested to know. Thank you and see you next video.